Robin Schmal quinacridones. These pigments don't need any introduction at all. These watercolors exude vibrancy, transparency, permanence, and beautifully staining properties. If you've never used Roman Schmal before, these pigments offer a promising place to start. Quinacridone watercolors are pinks, luminous reds, earth oranges, and rich golds that flow smoothly for incredibly stunning washes. They are exceptionally beautiful on their own, while at the same time, they're also excellent as mixing colors. We have a long list of pigments today. So without further ado, let's get started. As always, my tools are ready. Today's paper is from Arsh, so please enjoy the next video clips, because from here, I will let the colors speak for themselves.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you enjoy the video. For questions and comments, please feel free to use the comment section down below. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.